In the United States, you can find 842 listings for the name Danny Lewis, including athletes, famous actors, and even a dog. But this Danny Lewis is our very own, and he stands out from the rest of the crowd.
I enjoy doing the work that I do. My father was a programmer, and so I've followed in his footsteps, and I've always enjoyed doing that from the very beginning. I always knew that that's what I wanted to do.
Danny works for the Inland Fisheries Division of Texas Parks and Wildlife. He's a computer guru, a copacetic coder, empirically endowed with a propensity for numbers.
I do tend to count things. I'm working with programs, which I enjoy doing. I've worked with numbers and data, which I enjoy doing. Right now I have a pedometer right here that can tell me how many steps I've taken today.
And to the people around him, he is invaluable.
This is that same error message that I get every time.
Sometimes when he'll fix their computer, he'll leave a little surprise present for them. When they open their computer, the homepage may be a picture of him, you know, reaching out to give them a hug or something like that, and everybody just gets a kick out of it.
All right, there you go. That should take care of it for now.
A few years ago, Danny joined his peers from around the country as part of a group called the Organization of Fish and Wildlife Information Managers. He quickly rose up the ranks and is now serving as its president.
I think it's more powerful when you know that Danny is naturally introverted and how he overcame that natural inclination to break free and lead a national organization. And I'm so proud of him for being able to do that.
He's found in southern Texas.
Danny has also established himself as a prolific podcaster.
The relative frequencies of these two.
But he's best known as a computer programmer, supporting 9 application programs containing over 100,000 lines of code, including an intricate database for the department's kills and spills team. It's one of the most advanced of its kind, and Danny built it from scratch.
We need to have programming that is straightforward and easy to understand, and that can provide us with the answers that we need very rapidly. And Danny is the guy that writes these programs.
I drive to work each day down highways that are lined with trees. I come to an office that's just beautiful, work with people that are working together, and looking out my window, I can see trees. I mean, it's fun to come to work. I actually enjoy coming to work and doing what I do.
So even though he may share his name with 841 other people, this Danny Lewis is one of a kind.